tell me.
You pretty much become what you believe. You know, if I spend 90% of my day just producing music and I do that for a year straight, regardless of if I have a side job or not, if I'm spending most of my time making music, the universe comes in and puts a spotlight on me. This is all you do. This is kind of your calling. You got to really trust the universe and trust yourself, and eventually you will become the thing that you think of the most, right?
YouTube, what's good? We're here. It's Wednesday, April 21st, I think. So we're here, man. Welcome to my YouTube channel. A lot of familiar faces. Shout out to everybody in the chat room. Bufo, of course, one of the first ones in. Appreciate you, man. Yeah, those beats I was just playing just now, those are like super throwback 2013 beats. Those are just a specific type of vibe that I was on back in 2013. But shout out to you guys who are tuned in right now live. Hope you guys are safe right now. Hope you're doing well in quarantine, all that good stuff. Just another day, you know what I mean? Trying to just pass the time and see where this whole situation takes us. But as of right now, we're staying up. We're staying busy. Shout out to all of the producers out there, all the, you know, musicians that are tuned in right now, just even the music fans, you know, shout out to you guys. We're here, man. So welcome to all the new people that are in here. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate your support. So hit that subscribe, you know, so we can have more people tune in and do it like that, man. Just out here trying to help you guys, trying to, you know, continue to inspire, empower you guys with the craft, and you know, give you a little bit of inside look into my process, you know. So as you can see, we're still running this nice little special here on the left. My brand new hi-hat loops pack, hats off. Been getting some crazy comments about it. Really glad you guys fuck with the new pack. You know, I'm glad that you are gaining, you know, inspiration from it. So that is your discount code. You get 40% off this hi-hat pack today. And but the only catch is that that discount code is going to expire, you know, at the end of this stream. So again, I want to continue to show love to you guys who are taking the time to stream live with me and you know, check this out live. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me, you know what I mean? There's your discount code. Go ahead and you know, go crazy. Go to blapkits.com, blapkits.com. go ahead and open up a brand new tab, open up blapkits.com, fill up your carts, man, and use that 40% discount code. Me personally, and I've said this in the past, I would suggest just getting the bundle. The bundle will get you every single kit from 2011. It's like 20 plus gigabytes of just fire. You'll be straight for a while. So go ahead and use that discount code. It's expiring in the next hour or so. Whenever we finish, it'll be gone. So check that out. And the new hi-hats, hats off pack is going pretty crazy out here. I'm so glad you guys fuck with the pack. I worked really hard on it. And we got more goodies coming. So shout out to all the producers, man. You already know what we're going to do today. You know, we're going to make a beat from scratch. Yesterday, I made something from scratch, did the melody. You know, and I like to take my time. So I think today I'm going to go through some loops, and then we're going to make something like that. But we're going to switch the vibe up and do something a little different. You know, maybe take it back to the 2013, 2014 Illmind vibes today. So we'll see how it goes. We'll see how we feel. So yeah, man, make sure you go get that hi-hats pack. And one more last announcement before we get into this beat-making process. As you well know, not too long ago, a few days ago, actually last Friday, I had a group chat session, lab session online. There's the flyer. On April 24th, which is this Friday, I'm doing another one. So you're probably asking, like, what is this? So basically what I've been doing is setting up these group video chats through Zoom with a small handful of upcoming music producers, artists. And we basically do a group chat where everyone gets to play their own music from their computer. You know, you get to ask questions. I'm answering questions. We get to talk about your situation and really just provide value for every single person in that chat room. And, you know, as you guys know, before quarantine, I've been doing these in person, traveling to different cities and studios. But during this quarantine, we're doing it at home. We're going to be safe, social distancing. So we're doing this online through Zoom video chat. The one on Friday was insane. I just put up a video clip on my Instagram. But we have another one coming up this Friday, April 24th. The slots are filling up pretty quickly. So if any of you guys are interested in partaking in this really, really, really dope experience, I had a lot of fun, then go ahead and register. The link is below in my comment section. And you can check out the info and register if you're interested. But it's going to be a great time. Don't miss out, because the next one after that is going to be all the way in May 15th. And we're going to do it UK time, you know. So May is going to be for everyone all the way on the other side of the earth. You know what I mean? So all shout to everyone in the UK, over in Europe. We're going to do it for you guys in May. So check out the Blap sessions and... yeah, man, we're going to get this shit going. Shout to all of my creators, my producers. Once again, here's your discount code. Make sure you take advantage of that. You're home. You're making beats. Now is the perfect time to just get those packs and go crazy. And, you know, I've said this before. My goal is for every single producer to have every single pack I've ever made. I wish I can give these out for free. You know, like Oprah, like, you get a pack. Like, I wish I could do that, you know, but these things take time and energy to create, and you know, that's just the way the ecosystem works, you know. But there's nothing stopping me from giving you guys a sweet discount every so often. So here's your discount code. Make sure you copy that into your browser. Go to blapkits.com. You're going to copy and paste that into your checkout, and go get that hi-hats pack. Get whatever pack you want, man, but you want to go there and... you know, get some tools for your craft. All right, so let's get into this beat, shall we? Shall we? Yeah, we will. We sure will. So I did mention I want to do something with this. I want to choose a loop. So, you know, I have so much, man. I have so much material, dog. Like, it's ridiculous. But I want to shout out my boy, Al Hug. My boy Al Hug is one of the best, in my opinion, in terms of creating melodies and stuff like that. So let me go through some of his shit and see if there's anything that sticks. Status, thank you for the donation, man. For real, that's going right back into investing that shit right back into the craft. You know what I mean? So appreciate you. Al Hug, I hope you don't mind if I flip one of your joints. Alright, I might fuck with that one. Let me see. No, we're not even gonna overthink it. You know what I'm saying? This one just fuck with that tempo too. Al Hug coming through in the clutch. So let me show you guys something. You see how beautiful this looks? The BPM is labeled. You have his name here, right? And the BPM. And you know, the folder is nice and organized. That's how you got to do it. You know, you have to label your loops. Otherwise, you know, there's some producers out there that might use your loop and they might be, you know, confused about who did it because they have so many. And you could potentially lose a placement that way. So make sure you put your name in the actual file name as well, whether it's a WAV or an MP3. And always throw the BPM in there too, so it's nice and fast and quick and efficient. And then, you know, if we get a placement, I immediately know who I did this with, which is my boy Al Hug. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This shit sounds expensive, man. This is a very expensive beat right here. Thank you. Thank you. yo, when the beat make you go like this, you know this shit is real. Like, when the shit make you go like this, you know what I'm saying? Like when your knees start going like this, and you start doing this, that's when you know shit getting real. Watch. Oh my God, that's hilarious. Sorry, I left my mic unmuted. Yo, I just made up a new dance. So you could do it with the fist, or you could do it with the open palm with the eagle shit. You could do it like an eagle, you know what I'm saying? We're done, baby. Al Hug coming through with the fire loop. Man, fire. And we just made up a new dance. I don't know what to call it, but we'll figure it out. Shout out to you guys in the chat room, man. Yo, I need some WD-40 for my chair. You hear that? It's like mad squeaky. I need something for my chair. Yo, shout to you guys who stuck with me, man. You know what I mean? Like, these are so fun. These are so fun to do, man. There's your discount code in case you missed it. You want to cop those packs, blapkits.com. Yeah, man. What a fun time. Today is Wednesday. I'm going to send this beat out to a few people. I can hear YBN Cordae on this. Obviously, Drake. But yeah, we're going to send this one out, man. This is another beat that I might have to take down, take off of YouTube, because these joints start getting placed, then can't have any funny business, you know? Probably not a big deal, but whatever. Shout to you guys. Did you guys check out the Teddy Riley babyface battle last night? I missed it. I went to bed at like 9:30. I know it was at 8, but I didn't have time to tune in. I'll probably watch the replay, but did you guys watch it last night? I heard they crashed Instagram. Today is Tuesday, sorry. I heard they crashed Instagram, and it was like really fucked up. But there were a lot of people that tuned in, so that's good. Yes, all of my Illmind Platinum Club members, you're about to get the stems to this beat. So just a little quick reminder that all of these YouTube cooks, all the stems I'm sending to my Illmind Platinum Club members only. So if you're an Illmind Platinum Club member, you get the stems to all these beats, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to you guys who are part of the club, and we do it like that. So yeah, man, appreciate you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys have an amazing day. I'm gonna get back to work and probably make like 4 or 5 more beats, more bops, and we'll see how it goes, man. But there's your discount code one more time. That's going to expire as soon as I end this chat. So this is your last chance to go get those packs. Blap-Kits.com. It's going to be a good time. And also, this Friday, Blap Sessions Online. It's going to be a fun time. Friday the 24th. It's going to be amazing. So go ahead and sign up for your Blap Sessions Online ticket. They're filling up, so get them while they last. And much love to you guys. Tomorrow, we're back, 10 a.m. YouTube cook-up once again. And we're going to do it like that. So, Al Hug, I'm about to send you this beat we did. So, yeah, man. I'll see you guys tomorrow. You guys be safe. And make some fire. All right? See y'all tomorrow. Be out. Make sure you remember the... I'm pretty sure someone did this already, but when you open it up with the palms, you get the eagle effect. You know what I'm saying? So I'll repost it. Anyway, peace.